In this video, we are going to learn about the construction and working of LDR, that is Light Dependent Resistor, which is a type of variable resistor whose resistance changes based on intensity of light falling on it. LDRs are widely used in light sensing applications including automatic lighting system, street lights, and alarm circuits. In this session, we will explore how an LDR is built, how it works to vary resistance based on light intensity, and some common applications of LDRs in electronic circuits. Now let's talk about how the LDR is constructed. LDRs are made from semiconductor materials like cadmium sulfide or other photosensitive materials. These materials have high resistance in darkness and low resistance when exposed to light. The surface of LDR is designed with a zigzag pattern of semiconductor material to increase the area of light exposure. This pattern allows the LDR to sense light from different angles. The entire semiconductor material is placed inside a transparent plastic or glass casing to protect it from environmental damage while allowing light to reach the surface. The LDR has two metal terminals. One terminal is connected to one end of the semiconductor material. The other terminal is connected to the opposite end. These terminals allows the LDR to be connected to the external circuits. Now that we have covered the construction of LDR, let's move on to how LDR works. In the absence of light, the resistance of LDR is very high, often in range of mega ohms, preventing current from flowing. When light falls on LDR, the photons, that is light particles, strike the semiconductor material, transferring energy to the electrons in the material. This extra energy excites the electrons, pushing them from the valence band to the conduction band. As a result, more free electrons becomes available to carry electric current, which significantly reduces the resistance of LDR. Since resistance is inversely related to the current, a lower resistance allows more current to flow through the LDR. In darkness, fewer photons are available to excite the electrons, so the number of free electrons is very low, making the resistance of LDR very high. This restricts the current flow, effectively acting as an insulator. This property makes LDR useful in circuits that need to detect changes in light intensity, such as automatic street lights and light sensitive alarms. The LDR is often connected in series with a resistor to form a voltage divider circuit. When light intensity increases, the resistance of LDR decreases, changing the voltage across it. This change in voltage can be detected by a microcontroller, relay, or other circuit components to trigger different actions such as turning on light or activating alarm. Next, we will see materials used in LDRs. First is cadmium sulfide. This is the most commonly used material for making LDRs as it has excellent light sensitivity. Second is cadmium selenide. This material is used for LDRs that require sensitivity to infrared light. Other photosensitive materials. Some modern LDRs use alternative semiconductor materials due to environmental concerns over cadmium-based compounds. Next is applications of LDRs. First is automatic street lights. LDR used to turn street lights on at night and off during the day. LDRs are used to detect sunlight direction for adjusting solar panels. Next is alarm systems. LDRs are integrated into security alarms to detect light changes. Next is automated home lighting. LDRs are used in smart home applications to turn lights on/off based on ambient light. Next is advantages of LDRs. LDRs are low cost and easy to manufacture. LDR has simple operation, requires minimal components for functioning. LDRs are energy efficient, helps in saving power by automating lighting systems. LDRs are reliable, works effectively in different lighting conditions.